friend. Are you ready to get going?
So, Rabbi, you said something about a big cat.
A long story. I tracked it all the way into the jungle, but lost my notes. Why don't I explain it on the way? First, let's retrace my steps. We head south, across the highway, and over the hills. Vamonos!
I thought big cats would avoid major highways.
Not this one, my friend. Mira, next, I turned off-road and hit a danger sign on the way into Mulegé. Welcome to Mulegé! My aunt, Tia Rosa, runs a stall in the craft market. She was the one who first told me about the big cat. Now I have your help, I'm sure we'll find it. Next, I went across the bridge and into the jungle. We're getting close.
Wait, hold up, Rabbi. You owe me a long story.
Perdón, let me explain. I was given coordinates of where this big cat was last sighted. But the plane had mechanical problems on takeoff. I barely got it off the ground.
So you dumped your cargo?
Exacto! I lost everything and I never even saw the cat. But now you're here to help. And it's on the way. This is the place! I left my car at the far end of the runway. All my stuff, including my notes, should be in the flight cases. You think you can find them too?
The big cat is a car, right? I'm guessing Jaguar?
Obviously! Sorry, did I not mention? It's a barn find! Drop me off at my car once you've found it. Said the Jaguar was abandoned by its owner 20 years ago. I've marked out the rough location on your map. Any crash. Maybe not getting run over by a car, but
I don't see you getting out to grab it.
Thank you.
suit! Bien hecho!
What were you wearing to fly the plane?
My spare flight suit. What did you think? You can keep it if you like. Last sighted in a white barn with a brown door. Have a look around here. My friend, I've been looking for this one. Some winnings I made on the street scene. Drop me around here when you're ready to leave. Alex wants the biggest dirt racing program Horizon has ever seen. And we are going to give it to him.
Races are good enough for the Mexican jungle.
I know what you were thinking all the way through that jungle. This place would be perfect for dirt racing. Funny! I had the same thought.
Check it out. Horizon Wilds. A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh, this is going to be good.